Assalamu alaikum class, hope you are good. Today the topic of our discussion is product and service management. What is product service management? So starting with the definition of marketing. Marketing function. A marketing function that involves obtaining, developing, maintaining and improving a product and services mix in response to the market opportunities is known as marketing function. I am repeating it again. It involves obtaining, developing, maintaining and improving a product and services mix in response to the market opportunities, that would be known as marketing function. Proceeding next, that are the factors affecting product and services management. What are the factors that affect product and services management? They are customer needs and wants, company goals and strategies, cost and available resources, competition, product itself, government regulations, stages in the life cycle, and business and economic trend affect the product and service management. The next point which is coming up we must know what are the benefits to the product and services management. So it offers products consumer want and company's profit increase. When developing the right product, when we develop the right product, a company can gain new customers. When product are well managed, there is less chance of failure. Okay, that are the benefits of product and service management. Proceeding next, that is who is responsible for managing product and service management. So several employees of a company, certain departments that involve employee.